This is the CH3OCH3 Lewis structure, dimethyl ether. The way this is written really kind of tells us how we're going to draw the Lewis structure. We'll put a carbon, then oxygen, and another carbon, and then our hydrogens, they'll go around the outside, like so. For the CH3OCH3 Lewis structure, we have a total of 20 valence electrons. We'll put two between the atoms to form chemical bonds. So we've used 16. And we'll put the last four on the center oxygen to complete its octet. So we've used all 20 valence electrons. Each of the carbons has 8 valence electrons. The oxygen has 8 valence electrons. And the hydrogens have 2. So all of the outer shells are full for the atoms in the CH3OCH3 Lewis structure. And this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.